Hello, hello. You guys see? What is going on? Hello. Welcome back. Should probably be on time more often with these things. Maybe we could just do a gigantic mix right here. Try to find some music here. One second. Hey, Sparcelino. Yeah, we're on a truck tear here. I feel figures four is a nice even number, right? Jump onto something else after. Do this one. Forgot about rake dots. This could be cool for the ground. Back here. Kind of tricky back here. It's like orange and purple combo. Centros. Yeah, man, I'm really having fun with these trucks. It seems like the internet also likes trucks, so Why not? Let's keep going. See how far we can go. Okay, today I really want to focus on not redrawing the same thing over and over, so just being efficient. Okay, and as we go farther and farther back into the distance, it should become bluer and lighter, but you guys already know all that. I feel like half of you in here are pretty good painters, so I don't know who I'm talking to, really. Are there any beginner painters in here, like, that want to learn stuff, or are you guys kind of, oh, what am I doing? I need something in between these two. It's tricky because they're, maybe if I mix it. Half of me is good, and the other half is bad. I think you got the eyes. Maybe the hands. Hands need some work, but you definitely have the eyes. And yeah, good to see you back here, Burbank. I missed you here in the streams. You get busy with life. Damn, life always getting in the way. Don't you worry about a thing, baby. to see you. We'll be back with you after I get some of this other work done through my radio while I code. Oh man, I don't know how you can, well, I guess I'm pretty quiet, but if I'm trying to code, I can't deal with talking, with words. I need just either instrumental music or nothing at all. Not at that level yet. But anyway, that's cool. Glad to be part of your coding. Tetris is, yeah. Eating and sleeping, such a waste of time. I wish we could just skip all that. A lot of genius people didn't sleep that much, apparently. You know, like Thomas Edison and who else? I don't know. Einstein? I'm not sure. My old boss Alberto was telling us all about his his sleeping techniques, because he has so much work to do that he was just taking these like German power naps, where you hold a ball while you're trying to, you take a nap while you're holding a ball in your hand, and then when you fall asleep the ball drops and hits the floor and then it wakes you up again. But I don't know, that sounds pretty shitty to me. That sounds like a, I would be really grumpy if I woke up like that. Oh yeah, pies. And also pop up. And also you missed, we got Q-Box. And also top secret buttons. Distraction from the, I need to work on my English accent. I don't really have one yet, Burbank, 'cause I'm sorry, so I'm thinking, I don't know. Usually the same. Sunday, I need some distractions from journey and code vines. Didn't Edison come up with the ball thing? Maybe. Yeah, maybe it was Edison, but for some reason Alberto was saying that it's German. Or maybe, I don't know, I need to do some research. Yeah, I'm excited about this one. Although I'm not sure how much I'll use it, but I'm not gonna tell anyone that it's in here. Only you guys. But yeah, there's a secret button right here above the color sliders. Can't study or paint with music. Well, that's different for me. I need music to paint. That's weird. Maybe it's like, I don't know. Maybe Burbank, he's been coding for so long that he doesn't have to pay attention when he's doing it as much. I don't know. Or, I'm not sure. How long have you been doing coding stuff? I still kind of feel like a baby giraffe with coding. It's like a very much a struggle. Every step is a little struggle. Hey Charlie, music is good, but I personally find podcasts better. Yeah, that's probably more healthy, for sure. Programming for 20 years, dang. That's probably longer than some of these guys have existed. Are there programmers that can do it like with music on, or is that just not a thing? I love this song. What is it? The last song was Jacob Collier, Hideaway. Oh yeah, Burbank knows. There we go. My brain hates multitasking. Yeah. Dang, Burbank's been coding for 3 years in the womb. That's a very long incubation period there. Also added a the other day we added a see like when you get below a certain size threshold, now instead of turning into a line that becomes thinner, it's just one size block, color block, so that way we always have a color indication even if the thing is too tiny. Think that'll work well. I need to work on this cropping. Although it's kind of nice that you can come up close to the background color, and then you can maybe color match it. Like, let's say you're here, then you're comparing, and then you can just adjust a little bit. I think a lot of people were looking for that feature, so maybe that's a good compromise. Very for tropical. Tropi truck. I feel like podcast is like vegetables, and then music is like a snack. It's more, maybe it's bad for you, junk food, but I just can't resist it. But yeah, podcast would probably be more healthy. Again, I'm gonna try overpainting a little bit, so when we get the doors and those dark cuts in there, it's gonna be just one clean shot. Don't have to draw it again and again and again. So let's see. Just use the darker value here for the inside. God damn it. for paint there. A little bit more orange, brighter, because we're closer to the ground here, and like there should be light bouncing up into the inside of the truck. Are you going to do more blended stuff? Or are you more invested into HP? I'm just gonna do these paintings for now. I'm enjoying it a lot. Some programmers start thrive on music, not one of them. Some programmers can do it. All barely thinking about it. It's crazy. 3-year-old programmer. Love how you done the mountain. Love how you done the mountains, man. Thanks, man. I love it. Are you planning on releasing the software on Steam? Actually, yes. I do want to put it on Steam eventually. Just so I can see like how many people are downloading it and maybe, you know, make some money at some point would be good. Because right now it's free on Windows and Mac and everything. But yeah, Steam. And the other thing I like about Steam is it shows you how long you've used the program. So I think that would be really useful for a painting program. You could like track your hours. See how close you are to that 10,000 hour or whatever the rule is. Sell it to Adobe? No thanks. Are you doing use a bunch of your videos on Blender to help with the big General Motors concept car and they liked it, so cheers. Wow, okay. Can you say which car it was that you were working on? And what aspect? Were you doing like an animation of the car, or were you actually designing the car, or? Crazy. I should have done a better job on this fender before cutting it out. What? Oh, I need to fix that. Let me fix that right now. Sorry. Save this one. Problem is that airbrush noise is not working. So let's look at the pie menu. I need to say airbrush noise. Because there's no tool called airbrush. Kind of a tricky one. Okay, rush noise. There we go. So, how can we treat this? Maybe the airbrush is. I'll do the airbrush first and then chop away. And then it's This left side of the fender is getting more dark, right? Down over here. And then what? It's like getting chopped away like that. Probably finish this airbrush. Alright, so we overpainted, now we can just chop it. That's pretty satisfying. I like this bounce light in this photo, because I mean the shadows here are really bright actually. They're like medium tone. So that's kind of unique. Makes it really feel like the desert, because even the shadows are really bright. I'm trying to get that in here. But one thing I'm noticing now, just now, is that my truck, it should be going at an angle a little bit. It's kind of tilted. I didn't really do a good job of capturing that. So I'm gonna redraw this whole top. God damn it. That's gonna screw up my sky. But it's okay. I'd rather have the correct drawing than perfect sky. So I definitely need that angle. Actually, that kind of handles it right there. Maybe less color jitter. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I should try to get this highlight on the top corner of the cab also. Maybe that's another airbrush. And then cut away at that. Maybe it gets a little brighter too. Real dark. And yeah, overpainting, guys. This is how you do it with just one layer. That looks more like. Where do you get this nice playlist? It's here, I can give you the link. This is my easy playlist for easy music. Daniel, yeah, I'll try to get the Steam thing going soon. Oh, yeah, sorry. So, VS says it was surfacing. I designed a car for them as part of a school project. Future autonomous vehicle. It's amazing how difficult it is to design a vehicle without including standard things like the engine bay and dashboard. Yeah. So it was like an electric autonomous thing. Those are always fun. Usually bi-directional, right? They have no front or back. They just go every direction. It is a hassle. Yes, it's a hassle having to delete older versions just to download the newer one. I would gladly pay for it It's a solid piece of software you got going. Thank you, man. Thank you. I will get that up there soon. Do, 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 do. Okay, let's see. What am I doing? I make this simpler too. I don't want to spend 2 hours on this today. Hopefully, need to somehow break this down. Hello, Colby. Welcome. We're doing some more trucks today. Getting in there. Some desert truck vehicle. I'm trying to get these belt sides in here. And yeah, I picked this photo today because it has this really strong bounce light coming from that, you know, blinding desert sun bouncing off the floor. So I think that's kind of cool. And I want to... Hey! Jeez. Okay, I'll try to improve the... I'll need to do some research and development on that. English accent fun, but thank you, sir. I'm trying to think if I can even attempt it right now. Do a progress report on it. Fairbank. English accent fun. I just remember that there was one... Was he British? There was one guy in class who was like named David. He'd be like, Vaughn, could I ask you a question? And be like, Dave, go ahead. Vaughn. Dave. It was great. I love that. It makes it more fun, you know? Like, instead of just like, hey, let me ask you a question. It's like, Vaughn. First don't know Pog. What is Pog? I don't... Can you guys teach me how to internet? What is Pog? The only Pog I know is like those little cardboard things that you collect and battle with. Dave. Bank. Thanks so much for the dono. Australian is also difficult for me for some reason. I don't know. It's like you gotta like bring together your bring your mouth together like this. Have a tiny, narrow mouth. No, it's... I don't know. I need to work on that, too. It's like you've got a compressed mouth. You're just squeezing everything. No, that's like Australian Jamaican. Damn it. Pog is a Twitch emote called PogChamp. Dang. I think my most developed accent is probably the Jamaican accent, so it would be like, what could I say, like, future autonomous vehicle. It's amazing how difficult it is to design a vehicle without including standard things with the like the engine bay, the dashboard. Where do you get this nice playlist? This niceness, this musical niceness. Yeah. That's it. That's all I got. Your father's an idiot. Your father's an idiot. That's what my grandpa always used to say to me. Your father's an idiot. You can't hold a hammer. You can't hit a nail. Come over here. Can you help me? Help me count the finches. How many finches do I have? How many finches you see in the cage there? There's 3 finches. It's like, damn it. There was 5 this morning. I must have let them out. You can't see with my left eye. I'm going blind, man. Cataracts. Oh no. I left the door open. I left the feeding door open and the finches must have ran out. They flew out the cage and damn it. Damn it. All of them to escape. Escaping. They run away. Oh, my finches. So sad. I ask your father to help me hammer in this nail here and he broke it. He broke my cage. Your father's an idiot. I think you can go to the grocery store and get me a lotto ticket. Here's the numbers. Lucky numbers. 1, 2, 3. What else would he say? Oh. For Australian, look up a book called Let's Talk Strine by Alfred Beck Lauder. That sounds very okay. I'll use the English accent fund to go get that book. Let me write that down. Actually, where's my pen? God. Notebook. My streaming notes. Let's see here. Burbank today. Burbank donated to the English Accent Fund. So I'm gonna have to go purchase this book here. Top Shrine. That can be my potty book. Shrine. Yes, my grandpa, my gung-gung, he's Jamaican, or he was, yes, here he is. Hey Galileo, thank you for the kind words. An example from LTS, air fridge, a mean sum or quantity, also ordinary, not extreme, a sin. As in the air fridge person, the air fridge man in the street. Wow. It's kind of mean. Air fridge. Air fridge man in the street. What the fuck did you just call me? I'm gonna try to like bring all this stuff together a little bit with airbrush. Should hopefully blend everything a little bit. Get it nice and noisy, gritty, crunchy. The crispiness, crunchy juice. Let's see. So okay, this fender over here, how am I going to deal with this? We have that light color, which I think we're kind of close to that already. Maybe I just need to double down, just add that light color in first. Yeah, the light color first. And let me go and get the little bits on the end here too. There's little tiny highlight on the corner-ish. Little clips and squiggles like that. So I can be really sloppy here because I'm gonna go back and paint over it later. On that inside edge where the blue shadow comes in. So I don't have to worry about that edge this time. Okay, and then when we come in with the blue, it should look nice, I hope. So we're grabbing something like that, maybe darker, richer. I could go past the front nose also. I don't think we really need to retain that edge right now. We can fix it later. Maybe I'll go a little bit crazy with the colors in here. Any tips on waking up before 4 p.m. though? Well, Michelle usually wakes me up. Otherwise, I would be waking up at 4 p.m. So, gotta find yourself a Michelle. Yeah, I used to be nocturnal too. I think you get some real work done at night because then there's nobody bothering you. Which we just listened to a song about that yesterday. Let's play that song again. I like that song. Where is it? It's called Weird Time of the Night. Weird part of the night. Light. Let's go back. Something else. Get some other music in here. Let's see. What about we play some? La la la. my bathroom? Interesting. An academic drawing? No, I haven't done academic drawing. I've done just regular figure drawing. Does that count? I haven't done any long pose or like, what do you call that? Where they draw the marble and stuff like that. I haven't done that. I would kill myself if I had to draw something for like 10 hours, I would just jump off a bridge. 2 hours is already like excruciating. Maybe that's a little dramatic. I've done the drawings that take longer than 10 hours. I got the name Heavy Poly. I wanted it to be like a fake global corporation, evil global, you know, multinational corporation. I thought Heavy Poly Industries sounded very evil and generic. So that was the idea. And then I would just, you know, design fake robots and stuff. But the poly part of it just means many. So I like that part because then it means you can do lots of things with it. Like, I don't know, heavy paint. Yeah, I want it to be. There's lots of different angles to it. What happened to our music? No. No. Thought we were on the playlist, John. Get back on the playlist. What is this?
My dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you that I can't you in. My dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you that I can't you in. All this stuff was a lie.
Talk to me, tell me where you were. You told me with your friends.
So much about where
and you played me.
Here she is.
Stop finding me about where you've been, cause you're ticking me off. Ticking me off. When you run me, then I can tell you lied to me. Why you lied to me?
She's got his inhaler. Oh no, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That story. That changes the meaning of this song very drastically. Someone should totally make a song about. Yeah, that would be great. Maybe a newer version of this.
City chews up clueless. Christmas blues, pays to views in no man's news. Blades will fade from blood to spore. Your heroines cut these fuses short. Smoke is rolled a colonial pink. Drink and frame this pain, I think. A melting silver pose, my dear. You beat your wings and then disappear. The moving scenes and pilot lights. Smithereens, a god of scaling heights. Modern times, come talk me down. And battle lines are drawn across this town. Parisian boys without your names. Ghetto stones instead of chains. Talk them down, cause it's up in flames. And nothing's changed. Parisian boys without your names. Riot like 1968 again. The days are raging, nothing's changed. More pretty flames. In school I would just bite my tongue. And now your words, they strike me dumb. The flags are false and they contradict. They point and click, which rules to link. On avenues, this Christian breeze turns us on to more needles, please. Our eyes roll back and we beg for more. Rephrase this skin and an underscore. The caves for war, you spin and bleed. The cells you fill, screensavers feed. The ghosts you breathe, the soaps that you write. The graceless charm of your gutter snipes. The moving scenes and suburban nights. And smithereens, god of scaling heights. Modern times, come talk me down. A battle lines are drawn across this town. English boys without your names. Ghetto stones instead of chains. Hearts and minds and US planes. Nothing's changed. And English boys without your names. Ride like the 1980s again. The days are raging, nothing's changed. More pretty flames.
Do paintings from imagination? No. I am not. I haven't done that in a while. I probably... Maybe I can do some spaceships at some point.
everything that I dream about, talk about, walk around and brag about, cause I don't give a damn about what they say, what he say or she say. I'm addicted like drugs to your loving, but hey, you got me strung like I'm young and it's crazy. You're making me nervous, I don't deserve this, I'm Swayze. I wish I could be, but you really got a hold on me with your sex appeal. I'm telling you how I feel, shit is real. Now I don't really wanna play myself, so I say to myself, self, get in grip and don't slip. Cause I don't want you to think I'm some clown from out of town. I get down, I've been around, I ain't no hand-me-down. So you gotta show respect for me if you're checking for me. And don't sweat me, cause I really don't want no sweat on me. If you got it, good, flown it. You know what it takes when I'm searching.
I'm on searching to find the one and have fun.
I'm thirsty for your love, sugar, can I get a sip?
It's sex to five women that rank from 10 to 100.
You know what it takes and you know how I want it.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Well, if you got it, why not flaunt it?
Everybody knows you when they show you mad respect. You give me funny feelings with your $1 million step. Never quiet as kept, honey, always stay dipped. I'm thirsty for your love, sugar, can I get a sip? Or maybe just a taste in the place that make your face bent. And I would never try to kick it to your best friend. Or what's the deal, what's the haps, where we at now? Keeping it strong, moving along, I'm here to show you how. So all I wanna know is what you really wanna do. I try to flex, but sex ain't sex unless I'm sexing you. And I'll be swimming in some trim with a beachfront view. Cause all I wanna do is get next to you. So leave your crew so we can step into my hideaway. So I can step into it right away. If you got it, good, flown it. You know what it takes when I'm searching.
I'm on searching to find the one and have fun.
I'm thirsty for your love, sugar, can I get a sip?
Sex to five women that rank from 10 to 100.
You know what it takes and you know how I want it.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Well, if you got it, why not flaunt it?
Before you sit back and think I ain't saying nothing, you need to sit back and think about what I'm saying. Now we're laying my Carmel crystal so you can see the arrow fly before it leaves the pistol. Strong like Cupid, take it from a mobster. At night I crack her open just like a lobster. It's all sweet, baby. Now you know why I'm stressed when you act shady. Sometimes you chit-chat, now and then hide the cat. When all I wanna do is just flip that. But there's a side of me only you can see. Only you can, so believe in your man. I want you to love me in a special way. When I come home from getting kicked out to parlay. If you got it, good, flaunt it. You know what it takes when I'm searching.
Searching to find the one and have fun.
I'm thirsty for your love, sugar, can I get a sip?
Sex to five women that rank from 10 to 100.
You know what it takes and you know how I want it.
Do you like it?
Yeah. Yeah, this truck just seen.
Well, if you got it, why not flaunt it?
You gotta
search it.
and take the trip. Though there may be wet road ahead and you cannot slip, just move on up, for peace of your mind. Into the steeple of beautiful people where there's only one kind. So hush now, child, and don't cry. Your folks might understand you by and by. Move on up and keep on wishing. Remember your dream is your only scheme, so keep on pushing. Take nothing less than the supreme best. Do not obey, no mistakes for safe, but you can pass the test. Just move on up to a greater day. With just a little faith, if you put your mind to it, you can surely do it.
That's good enough for the body, and maybe I'll try doing some bullet holes next. Okay, I'm gonna save this one. Oh, I forgot the little glass. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Bullet holes. I'm gonna use fill because the bullet holes, they all have this weird shape. And maybe it makes more sense to do the little... Let's see. If we do the highlight first, then... Well, because it makes little folds on it automatically. This is the opposite situation where we have a black fill gradient. It's a little thin, looks like a shadow from the dents in here. Shadows, and then the sky color. Maybe these are coming from... Oh wait, no. Never mind. Thank you. How long is it been? Hour 50. Well, some of you guys who are still here, thanks for joining in today. Oh god. I'm pretty happy with this one actually. I think this is fun. Need to do more bullet holes. Tiny bit brighter. Yeah, that's cheesy. Alright. The color jitter smuggles some nice colors in there, yeah. It's all illegal, all of this. Imaginary paintings are the easiest, you don't have to paint them at all. I love that punchy green in the middle. Thanks, Charlie. Truck looks like it has some bullet holes in it or something. On the fender. Paint looks real nice. I like the balance between the warm and cool. Looks so awesome, just pops. And yeah. Actually, I prefer yours to the photo. Damn it, I can't do it. Prefer yours to the photo. Prefer yours to the photograph. Come back 1 hour later. Okay, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. I hope you'll get some painting in today. Kind of forgot about this whole area here. I want to try to calm this stuff down a little bit. It's very rambunctious right now. Which is good. It has a lot of energy in it, but just a little bit chill. Chill dog. Let's go. Thank you. Oh yeah, the green box. Right. Alright, so Brusa, good night. The music is it's just, I don't know what this song is actually. But if you want the playlist, it's I think I posted it in here somewhere, let me see. I can repost it. There it is. There's the playlist. Okay, guys. Good work today. I'm gonna go eat now. Oh god, I forgot one thing. Can't do it. See you guys. Bye.